And when you are distracted, you end up in places you never intend to go. The Church of Jesus Christ right now is distracted. And we have ended up in a place we did not intend to go. And this is a reset that has to happen. It has to. Or we will completely lose our voice. One day some religious leaders walked up to Jesus and they said, it says in the text that they were trying to trap him. And here's how they tried to trap him. They said, "Jesus, should you give taxes to Caesar or not?" They were trying to get him into the political thing. They were trying to trap him. And I can just imagine Simon the Zealot and Matthew the publican in the back of the group looking at each other saying, "Yes, we've been debating this since we became part of this little group. He's finally going to answer the question for us," right? Because they've been fighting about taxation the whole time. Remember what Jesus did? "Yeah, you know, give to Caesar what's Caesar's, give to God what's God." He would not go there. You know why he would not go there? Because he had more important things to do. Friends, we have more important things to do. We cannot lose our voice. So we will be Jesus people together.